If you're having a problem with ants in your hummingbird feeders this year, lightly spray your feeder openings with the PAM or PAM substitute, and you won't have ants, and it's perfectly safe. I spray all my feeders, and see here, there's not an ant in any of them. But if I did an experiment and didn't spray one, you'd see lots of ants. Bye-bye.